He later became one of the stars of Def Jam. He is the star of the number one new show on ABC entitled The Hughleys. Charlotte, North Carolina, put your hands together and show your love for D.L. Hughley.
I love my goddamn job. Shit. Some people don't like their fucking jobs, boy. What? Some of y'all gotta get up and go to work in the morning. God damn, how many sick days I got left? This is some bullshit here, man. We stay out real late knowing we gotta get up early morning, go to work, go home, and try to estimate how much sleep we gonna get, don't we? Damn, it's 2 o'clock. 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock. Shit, I better go to sleep. God. We don't just call out sick, we go to the bathroom and practice, don't we? Hello? Yeah. Bad thing about working is, everybody got a job, and everybody got somebody working at their job that's this close to you whooping their ass, ain't it? They don't know it yet, but they this close to getting ass whooping, ain't they? You be, if this motherfucker say something to me today, I swear to God, I'ma fuck him up. I ain't bullshit. And if you ain't clapping, it's probably your ass that's going to the ass whooping. We do shit different. Like white folk, they quit a job, give it a 2-week notice. I'm quitting in exactly 2 weeks. Black folk, we get to quit a job, it's going to be a surprise. We walk in 4 hours late. Look here, let me holler at y'all. Fuck each and every last one of y'all. You must have a new job. You goddamn right I do. Tell you what it is, you can fuck up my resume. You can't fire white folk. You fire white folk, you best believe somebody getting shot that day. I'm fired? I'll be right back, you sons of bitches. You fire a brother, we be mad for a different reason. How come you didn't call me at home, motherfucker? You knew I was fired yesterday. Making me burn up all my goddamn gas. Black folk kill you behind their gas, but we don't fill up our gas tank all the way, do we? Just enough gas for the trip we going on. Give me $2 on pump one, please. I ain't going that goddamn far, shit. You ever so broke, you gotta use that change to keep in the ashtray? Don't act like it's just me, fuck y'all. Some of y'all pay for your gas, give me 52 cents on pump one, please. What are you driving, a lawnmower? Stay out of my goddamn business, put my gas in the fucking car. White folk get money, it's a good thing they have it because they can't handle it, man. White folk get nervous when a bill collector calls, don't they? Jesus, a bill collector's on the phone. What are we going to say? They done fucked up and gave black folk caller ID now. First thing we do is run over and check the display, huh? Wait a minute, let that motherfucker ring now. I ain't got no friends with no 800 numbers. Fuck that, man. You ever had a bill collector on your phone talking shit to you on your phone? Look, goddammit, we have been as patient as we're gonna be. Now, when can we expect payment? Motherfucker, you can expect payment anytime you want. Look here, why don't you pick a date? That way we'd be surprised together. Because I ain't had your money when you called last week. I ain't gonna have your money when you call next week. I'm telling you this because I'm tired of disguising my goddamn voice. Ain't no Chinese people live here. That was me going, he no here, he no here. He move away, he don't hear no more. If you don't pay, we're gonna fuck up your credit report. Motherfucker, ain't no more room on my credit report. What, you gonna staple some shit to my credit report? We don't give a good damn. I'm serious, white folk get broke, you best believe somebody dying that though. Black folk ain't gonna kill nobody just cause we broke, cause that ain't no new condition for us. You broke, you gonna kill somebody? No, I'm gonna get my phone cut back on to my mama name and then. Oh, we'll put some credit in little kid's name, won't we? I know 6-year-old kids got apartments in their name. Latrell, scribble your name on the lease and come on now. Don't nobody do shit like us. We knew how to be broke because Halloween was a fucked up holiday for us. Because you never got the whole costume, just the mask. You walk around with the mask and street clothes on, wondering why the whole neighborhood recognized your ass. Everybody wanted to be a superhero, but your mother wouldn't even buy you no cape. I ain't got no money for no goddamn cape. Shit, I can make you a cape. Go get me a towel and a clothespin. I can't fly with this heavy motherfucker on. Shit, I got to walk everywhere. And we all had one of them country-ass grandmamas you could never understand, but they steady trying to talk to your ass. Sit down and now reach around and turn that wrench around. You done dropped it, now wrench it off. What the fuck are you talking about? I don't know how to wrench shit off. You heard what I said. Wrench around and wrench it off. They only got shit like Viagra for grandparents. I don't know about y'all, but I don't want my grandparents fucking. I don't want to call the house.
No.
You don't know what the fuck you're hearing now. What you doing, big mama? Ooh, child. I'ma need to call you back. Papa done got some of his Niagara. Cecil, did the Niagara take hold yet? Cecil! I'ma put these beans on till your Niagara take hold. I mean, we was growing up, everybody mama wore that fucked up house coat, remember that? Lost the string, had to hold it together. Get your black ass in this house. Mama, why don't you get in the house looking like that? Shit, eh? Everybody know you my mama, that's why I'm fighting at school every goddamn day, yeah? You ever had your mama come pick you up in school looking so fucked up? You had to pretend like that wasn't your mama? Kids be out front, God damn! Who mama's that right there? That's my mama, that's my... Plastic all over all the goddamn furniture. You fall asleep on that couch, you damn near dehydrate. Remember that? Mama, I'm stuck! Get a spatula and some Kool-Aid. We was growing up, you always had to stay with your mean grandmama, too. I'm going out of town, you gotta stay with big mama. God damn! I hate that bitch and she hate me. Everything you did of your mean grandmama house gonna run up her light bill. Don't you come in my house talking loud. You will fuck around and run up my light bill. My light bill be sky high because of your little black ass. Got them silly ass superstitions. Don't use the phone, it's a rainstorm. Lightning be done struck my house. Then my light bill be sky high. It's bad luck to open an umbrella in the house. No, it's bad luck having a hole in your fucking roof. That's what's bad luck, shit. All this shit getting wet, we fuck around, kill ourselves in here. And I don't give a damn how bad you hurt yourself. Your mother wasn't gonna never take you to the doctor. You could break your neck. You done broke your goddamn neck, huh? Lay down and take a nap, you simple bastard. I know it hurt. I know it hurt. We do shit different, man. And I talk a lot about race, because a lot of people don't, man. Racism exists. People act like they ain't racist and they talk all this shit. Let me tell you something. People know exactly what not to say to not appear racist. They say all the right shit in front of people. They get home and say some fucked up shit. I think everybody should be able to say what the fuck is on their mind. I was not mad at John Rocker, ignorant ass from the Atlanta Braves. I was just mad when he made that bullshit apology. Fuck that. Apologizing. White folk apologize for shit and do the same shit. Oh, I'm not racist. I've had 3 black people over my house. If you know how many niggas been over your house, you racist like a motherfucker. The fuck you doing? You out front counting them? 1, 2, 3, that's enough shit. This is not Harlem. What the fuck is wrong with y'all? Then he said, oh, I don't like them because they threw beer at me at Yankee Stadium. Black folk ain't throwing no goddamn beer at nobody. Expensive as them beers is. Now, if he'd have got hit with an empty beer can, that might have been one of us. They threw batteries at me. Black folk don't throw no batteries away. Not till they've been in the freezer 3-4 times. Try to charge their ass up. We are different. We are different. Ain't nothing wrong with being different. Like, white folk do shit we don't do. Like, white folk get anorexia. I'm too fat. I won't eat anything. I want to lose weight. Black folk, if we get anorexia, it's on accident. Somebody done fucked around and lost their job. Daddy, we ain't eating. We got anorexia. No, daddy got laid off. White folk do shit for excitement we don't do. I always got to ski and bungee jump and skydive. Black folk ain't gonna never bungee jump. That too much like lynching for us. So I'ma let you tie a rope around me and push me off a bridge? You must be out your goddamn mind. Let me do you, I do you. Fuck that, eh? We don't have to do shit for excitement. It's hard enough just to be black. Fuck all that. We have enough excitement in our life trying to do regular shit. They talk to you at work. What are you gonna do for excitement today? I'ma drive past the police and try not to get my ass whooped, and then I'ma fill out this loan application that's been denied 50 times, and then I'ma pull my wallet out and hope I don't get shot 41 times. That's the fuck I'ma do. bottle in front of police. I know the rules now. I will not pick that motherfucker up. I'll kick it all the way home. Fuck. We do shit different, man. And God never put a more beautiful thing on earth than a black woman. I swear for God, boy. I've been married 14 years. Before you get married, you get all the fucking sex you want. After you get married, you're on some kind of goddamn ration. I don't feel like it. I got a headache. Girl, I don't even want to fuck with your head. Shit, you can stay asleep for all I give a goddamn. Every woman in here done woke up before. What you doing back there? Nothing, but I'll be finished in a minute now. Turn around, you done fucked my concentration up. I got to. You ever notice the freaky the shit you done the night before, the hard it is to find your drawers the next morning? You done some freaky shit they ain't never by the side of the bed where they you live. They roll up in the cover some goddamn way. What they doing in the ceiling fan? You don't want money to play helicopter, man. Now get my panties down for them kids come up in here. And I know we hard on y'all, but y'all don't make it easy yourself asking dumbass questions y'all like to ask. Why you don't like to take a shower with me? Because I hate to be at the back of the fucking shower freezing to death. That's why. It ain't your job to block all the hot water. Shit. How come you don't hold me when we finish making love? Because it's hot! Move! Get off me! Get off me! Why you always make me sleep in the wet spot? Because that's your side. How come I always got the good in the wash rag, girl? I don't need no wash rag. My nuts can air dry. Never leave that wash rag on a nightstand. Your kids coming in your wash rag on a nightstand. Give me that goddamn wash rag. Get the fuck out of my room. You'll fuck around and have an orgasm too quick. Women act like you done broke the law. You ain't shit. Yeah, but I ain't horny no more either, am I? You could have came just like I did, you fucking around with that foreplay bullshit. I got right to the point. Besides, girl, I just wanted to knock that first one out the way. Now I'm gonna tear that ass up. You don't know who you fucking with, girl. I work you like a part-time job. Is it morning already? Yes, you selfish motherfucker. Kids mess up the fucking too. You got kids, you ain't getting nothing until the kids go to sleep. Wait till the kids sleep. Is the door locked? Them kids sleep. Kids know you want to get something. They never take their black ass to sleep. They stay up late drinking coffee, taking no-no. Because the woman's biggest fear that their kids gonna catch them fucking, ain't it? Hard to explain to your child how come mama ass was in there.